opened our first cadaver course here in the university.
I'm working for Dentsply Implants Poland, so it's very important to bring our doctors and give them the opportunity to learn from the great professional, which I think Professor Viskaya is, and then in such a nice setup, because everything together with this workshop which we have today is organized in the absolutely perfect way.
This is a pioneer project because we are planning to have a specific project for a 2-3 days courses with many participants and simultaneous instructor in the area of maxillofacial surgery, periodontics and prostodontics. So it's a project that we discuss here in the university.
This is the best way on the cadaver to refresh their mind and their memory about the local anatomy. They can detect the nerves, the arteries, all the vital structures. They learn how to avoid to damage them during the surgery. So it's really a fundamental part of the training of any oral surgeon. And this is a great way to do that. Castellón, it's fantastic. People can have an upgrade to learn, and in the free time can enjoy the wonderful landscape. So it's a good combination.
It is the great experience to come here and to work on the cadavers, because it is quite different to work on the animals and on the cadavers. It is such a great opportunity to work here and to visit the Castellón. Yeah, we love Spain.